Hey guys, if you crash a Camaro, what do you, like, put it back together? How do you put it back together? So the bumper falls off, and all of this falls off. And the windshield fell off. It's like, it looked like this, and the wheel came off. And the back bumper pieces fell off. Back bumper fell off. The back windshield came off. All of this stuff came off. So to do this, you put this back together. You put on your boy's windshield. Put back on the wheel. You'd start by making the body first. And then put in the rest of the windshield. And then put in the rest of the windows. But for this, you gotta, like, put in the windshield first. And so it looks like a car, mostly. So then, you gotta go like this. And make the back look like this. You can see that it's made. And then, gotta do this. Then you put the back windshield in. Then you get the bumper on. Then you go like this. Then you go like that. Oh, my bumper fell off. So,